o'clock, Miami-Dade County held a farewell ceremony at Port Miami today for county commissioners who reached term limits, as well as for outgoing Mayor Calor Gimenez. Congressman-elect Gimenez was given the key to Miami-Dade County. He took to Twitter today to congratulate Miami-Dade County Mayor-elect Daniela Levine Cava. His message to his successor was, quote, "I assure you that when I get to Congress, I will do all I can to help our county continue to thrive."